roots don't look down.
Well, we're just gonna have fun. We have one goalie, so we're gonna run a little kind of skill session, and then we'll play a fun game at the end where we're gonna scrimmage, but lefties are gonna play righty, and righties are gonna play lefty. Last man standing wins, or a woman, right? Okay, so we'll get you some pucks.
Today. I'll have a few questions for him. We're going to be pretty interactive. We're going to get right into it. So what we're going to think, this might be a loaded question here, but what's some of the best advice you've ever received from a coach or a mentor, maybe another player, to kind of help shape the way that you play today?
For me, my dad always taught me, less is more. That was something that was kind of simple, and it didn't really mean much to me at the time, but looking back at it, I think when I was 13, 14 years old, I always wanted to be the best player on the ice and do so much and look so flashy, but now looking back, I think he did a good job kind of holding the restraints on me and telling me that less is more, and that you could be a great player. There's a lot of great players in the NHL today who you don't really notice them. They're not very flashy, but that's great. And another thing he told me, he was a coach at the time in the NHL and coaching for the Penguins, and he was a big hockey dad, but he made sure he separated those two, being a dad and being a coach. And that was the biggest thing for me, is that, whenever times would get tough and I would be playing bad a long stretch, he would kind of remind me that it's just a game, and we play it to have fun. And I still hold that to me to this day. Even when you're playing pro hockey, and you're making a living out of it, if you're not having fun doing it, that's, you're in it for the wrong reason.